Good evening. Welcome to our March choral concert. And for those of you, first of all, I want to thank Mr. McMillan. Mrs. McMillan's been swinging double duty, working at the high school, working at the middle school. Swapping from middle school to high school for the last few months, and so I truly appreciate their effort, everything they're doing for our students. Tonight, I think they're really going to be impressed with how much growth our students have shown. Listening to them in the back has been pretty fun already. So at this time, I'll turn it over to Mrs. McMillan and let the students do their thing.
Listed in the program, and I want to mention those kids' names. Brandon Coons, Shalia McLeod Garrett, Trinity Collins, Mason Ramsey, Noah Hamilton, Emma Sells, Lily Eaton, and Wesley Steininger will be singing the desk camp part.
Thank you.
this next piece is more fun for the kids or if it's more fun for Mrs. Shalley and I. Mrs. Ho Shalley is our accompanist. We need to give her a big round of applause for her. But we get to both play the piano on this one, and the kids do this without any direction.
Piano, the piano, I love to hear somebody play.
before we sing our last piece, I would like to reiterate what Mr. Haas said earlier. I'm so proud of these kids and how much they've grown, especially this last 9 weeks, because I've only been with them every other week. So the weeks that I was not there, Mrs. Ebert was with them, Mrs. G, as they call her. And I had made rehearsal recordings for the kids, but they used those rehearsal recordings, and they worked in sectionals, and they were very, very mature for sixth graders about having to do a lot of the work on their own. So I am just super proud of how hard they've worked and what we were able to accomplish this 9 weeks.
Well, I just wanted to make sure you understand what she's done the last 9 weeks, since they were down a choir director. There are several of us who have taught music or are teaching music to get together. And in December, she said, would it be crazy if I tried to do two jobs the second semester? Yes, that would be crazy. But she's done it anyway. So she's done Circle of the State. She's done solo ensemble. She's done state solo ensemble. She's done honor choir. And she did a third grade concert in February. Now she has this. Next week they have choir festival. And then she has the high school concert, another concert for them, graduation and baccalaureate. All the time she's doing that, when she's at the high school, she's made lesson plans for Riddle. When she's at Riddle, she's made lesson plans for the middle and high school. So why did she do this? Because of your kids. Because she said, I don't want to rob the kids of a good semester of music. So she is the real MVP.
I
Not only are you as impressive as our students, I am, let's give them one round of applause. And I cannot say anything more than Mrs. Shelley did about how wonderful Mrs. Mills did the last few months, and then also Ramona also helping Mrs. Mills out has been tremendous as well. We truly appreciate that. We thank everybody for coming to our March concert. Please stay out in the lobby area and take as many pictures as you would like with your child. Thank you again for attending.